I'm going to do a song by, well, it's actually an old traditional song, but it was I first heard it on Radio 2, and it was Paul Brady singing this song, and I just thought, I don't know who that guy is, I'm going to have to collaborate with him. It turned out that it had been recorded 50 years ago. Shots of collaboration went out the way.
It's also happens to be one of my favourites. I only discovered today it's one of John Bone's favourites as well, for exactly the same reason. It contains the word alligator. And alligator is not an elegant word, and it's extremely difficult to make it sound poetic. And I'm certainly not going to attempt to sort of do it in the way that Paul Brady does. However, if you ever get a chance to listen to his version of it, then you must listen to how he executes the word alligator, doesn't he? If it weren't for the alligators, it's just...
Oh, we're getting...
No. It's a bit of magic, isn't it? And it's John Bowden. It's also loves that song for that reason. And I only discovered that today. Alright, take it away.
However, when I get to that bit, Lakes of Pontchartrain.
Till
Yeah.